What's going on, everybody? My name is General August, and welcome back to Tomb Raider 2. I made my way and did all the Yeti shenanigans again, while primarily just using the shotgun, down to 26 ammo now, but I kept, I didn't use the Uzis or the Magnums at all, 963 on M16, but I'm going to try to use the shotgun until it's out of ammo for the most part. Because I want to save up on Uzi and automatic pistol ammo. Magnum ammo, whatever. So this is what I think I have to do. Is I gotta push the block to keep the gate open. To keep at least one of the gates open. So then I can come in here, flip the switch. Oh! That's weird. If you do it, all of them stay open? Huh. Alright, well, figure that out. That was pretty easy. But there were gunmen that's going to be out here. Yeah, you can hear him. I wonder if they'll come into the room. Probably not. There's always freaking Uzi guy. Dude! Man, he would not, like, let me go. 8 big mini packs. That's pretty good. Hey, we got some shotgun shells. I'd actually prefer to get Magnum or Uzi ammo. But double shotgun shells doesn't hurt. Uh-huh. A little bit of Uzi ammo. Alright, so we opened up this door that's over there. Oh, it's got boulders. Great. Oh, there's another one. Three shots to kill him. Uh-huh. And yeah, double magnum. What was that? Oh, just door detail. Okay. Up here. You gonna roll at me? No. Okay. Let's save. Try to remind myself to do that. Let's see where this goes. Really? There we go. There they go. Boom. Do they explode? Or just stay there? Kind of curious. Nope, they explode. They are just kind of big snowballs. We're in this room. We could probably... I don't get the point of going that way, so I'm not going to go that way. Skylight. Okay. Going that way. Water over there? Yeah, moving water. Whoop. Maybe we gotta break this dam that's here? I doubt it. I don't think that would make any sense. But it kind of looks like it. Why did you point me that way? That was kind of weird. Alright, into the water. That's kind of weird right there. Hello, fishy. I'd like to get out of the water, actually. Just see where I am. Is that a switch? No. Icicles. Huh. Yeah. Really? I gotta be, like, those pop, but this one doesn't? What the? Get me around it. Just gotta swim along it. Oh! Hello. Let's see what's up here. Oh! Maybe this is the way we're supposed to go. Perhaps a switch. I don't know what for. Can't see. Really? Another leap of faith? Oh! Jade Dragon. Hello. Uh-huh. Oh, that's two of three. I forgot we got the Stone Dragon, in the beginning of the level. Sweet. Two of three. Just leaves gold, and that's gonna have the goodies. That door's closed. Did we get a mask? No. We got no key items. Oh, there's another ladder. I guess we were supposed to miss that secret on purpose. That was lucky. Oh! There's a lot of fish. No more leaps of faith. Please. Oh, really? Are you gonna do it again? I can't. Oh, I hate that. Oh, okay. Well, I was right about the switch. Oh, I thought... Okay, this isn't Minecraft. I actually gotta, you know, pay attention of how deep water is. Okay. Anything up there? No. Oh, it looks like we're above the chandelier. Oh, we gotta switch. My guess is we gotta drop it. Don't stand on it, Lara. Don't set yourself on fire. Not like last time. Anything up here? No? Okay. Fine then. No! Oh. That was a little anticlimactic. I kind of wanted it to drop. We're not supposed to drop it? Aw. I feel like that'll kill me if I try to go down. Or maybe. Hold on. There was a, there was a little bit of an alcove before. This looks like... Oh, we can just... Okay. Good. Excuse me? I thought I heard footsteps. Might be combined with the fire and the water and me actually moving around, too. When are we gonna get up there? Okay. Are there boulders at the top of this? Yeah, there always is. Oh, great. Should save. I got a sneaking suspicion that I shouldn't be, you know... Oh! What is that? Oh, I thought it was a gold dragon. That looks like Medipack mixed with something else. So we should save. Because I do want to hop down there and get them. It's always worth... If you can, if you don't take any damage... Ooh. Looks like three. Yeah. All right. the frame rate. Got him. There's a switch. Alright. So you got... Oh, M16 ammo. Sweet. Uh-huh. Grenades, a large medi pack, and M16 ammo. That's quite a haul. This should open the door, hopefully. Or doors. Oh, okay! Ha ha! Funny joke. Lara, you gotta... Thank you. Well, it wasn't worth. At least we... Well, we wasted the medipack to get some ammo. 320, 445, 1003. Probably never, ever gonna use the grenade launcher. Unless we find another T-Rex. I was gonna select another weapon, but I forgot. I'm already using the shotgun. I pressed up! Lara. Why you do this? I pressed up, Lara. Hey, yep! Am I gonna slide? No. Why does this... look bad? That's because it is. Holy crap. I'm surprised I haven't triggered them, actually. Can I walk onto this one? I can. Alright. Oh, I see. I have to trigger this one. Well, then. Oh, I see. Okay, I can go that way. There we go. Hey, I think I did it. Yay! Oh. Well, screw you then. How did you not... What the... It's not a block. What the heck? You know, there's a switch I gotta pull? What the... I got a better idea. Hold on. Aha! I win. Did it. Pro strats. Should save. Alright. Save game, load game. Start game, quit game. Alright. This room. Why is there a ladder on the floor? Alright, I never grabbed the grenades. Oh well. Forgot about those. Okay, I'm a little confused. Why are there ladders on the floor? I'm sorry? Why did you just do that? Excuse me? Okay. Oh, it's a pressure plate. Oh, I get it. Okay. Hey, yep. Oh, hello. Ah, okay. The eyes on the door kind of freak me out. Am I supposed to climb, maybe? No, I can't reach. Can I get out? Man, the frame rate tanks. Can I get out? Oh. I can't get out. Okay. What? Oh, I see it. Got it. Is this a slide? I would doubt it. Yeah. Oh, gold dragon. Hello. Hello. I see you. Ooh, nice. Okay, all three secrets. Sweet. Don't tell me I gotta run and jump to that. Oh, I see. We get in the door and then go that way? Okay. So I gotta open up the door. How does one do that? There's two pressure plates. Oh, I thought that guy was alive at first. I thought he was standing. Oh! The door is open. What does this do? That opens that door! I didn't know that. How did I keep this door open? Yeah, that's what I was afraid of, game. Ha, okay. I thought there were spikes at the bottom. I was really concerned. Okay. That's the end of the level? I'm honestly shocked. Alright then. Ugh. After level stretch. Okay, I'm a little confused, because it looks like we were going into the other building. And we got all three secrets, so if this is the end of the level, like, what was the point of... Alright, maybe just for goodies, but not a secret? Because we got all three dragons anyway? Okay. I'm not arguing. Completed a level. Alright. That's a big bell. How much you want to bet we gotta shoot it? There's nothing else in this room. Bing! We got bell puzzles? Oh, good. Should pull out the shotgun. Oh, only 9 ammo. Let's go with pistols. It's been a while. Oh, they're up there. Where the heck are we now? That looks like it can drop. Don't it look like it? What the heck is that? Oh, it's just in the other room. Okay. Don't trust these things. Where am I now? I'd actually like to know. Just a little bit. Forgot I can do this just to check level name. Ice Palace. Okay. Ice Palace. Yeah, it looks like you can... If this one's on the ground, then maybe you can move it? Hello? Oh, medipack. Uh-huh. Kind of rocking out of how many large medipacks we got. As opposed to the small ones. Oh, we got another bell. They are so mad. Just wanna... No. Gosh dang it. Maybe that's not what we're supposed to do yet. Can they... Okay. Large medipack. In the adjacent room. Don't you glitch through that! Yeah, it looks like we gotta get into the other room. Okay. But how? I'm afraid one of these is gonna drop. This looks like exit territory. Bop! Whoa! Uh-oh. Yeah, saw that coming. Okay. Alright then. So this is how it's gonna work. We got trampolines. Did not expect that. Did not expect that at all. Little sad that I take fall damage if I want to jump on it multiple times. But that's the name of the game. Actually, the name of the game is Tomb Raider 2, but let's not get specific. So we got these trampolines. Which is very interesting. Okay, I thought they were gonna... Okay, it looks like I gotta get up there from that one. They all look like they have a purpose. So I gotta hit the... I gotta shoot the bell? From doing that? You've gotta be kidding me. Alright, well, I know this one. Or not. Oh, jeez. Oh, this one's easy. You just go that way. Ha! Did I? Oh, gosh. I did it. What did that do? I did it. Oh, it lifted one of them. Okay, so I gotta hit multiple... Please don't be a time limit. I'd cry. Well, that's two different bells then. Okay. So... Gosh dang it. Grab it! what is this level? This is just the beginning. Ice Palace, what are you doing? This is really weird. I've never seen anything like this before in a Tomb Raider game. Please don't be a common thing. I like that they introduced you to the bells, like right there. There you go. You know what you're doing. Okay, let's do this one first. It doesn't look like I hit it. Gosh dang it. God. Can I hit the stupid thing? Is there a reason, like, I don't know how the physics work on this. There we go. Okay, I got one. What is this one? Does this one just get me up there? Sweet. Shortcut. Uh-huh. Okay. So we got that one. We did that one. Oh, can I just kind of... Oh, I see. There we go. Got it. Okay. And then we can just kind of do this. Oh, that's not... It wasn't a slide! Oh, man. This level's gonna be something else. Or it could be, like, super short. Oh, now that I think about it, there was another trampoline after the two gates. Yeah. Scream all you want. Got it. Okay. Kind of getting the hang of it. So height does kind of make a difference. It's pretty impressive for a PS1 game, 1997 game. Pretty damn impressive. Go, let's grab. I didn't grab it. It's more fun to go this way. That was funny. There we go. Okay, just kind of drop off. Really, game? Come on. Ow. Don't. No. Don't. Don't, don't, don't! Dang it. Oh, what is this? Fine, I'm gonna start with that. What, do you want me to jump on it? Ay, ay, ay. Okay, can we try this again? Boing. Alright, large medi pack. I don't even bother saving because we're right here. Okay, can I just. Oh, I'm wondering if I can, hold on. Wait, wait, wait. Can I do this? Oh, all right. It's not a slide. Thought it was a slide. Switch. Ooh, Uzi clips. Probably lower the thing. Okay. Yes, it did. Oh, they are coming. Right, I forgot they could do that. Oh boy. Holy mother. Okay, got him. I did it. All by myself. Figured it out. Okay, those look like ladders. I thought it was gonna be a boulder. Don't you dare! Ow. Well, they are not strong. They are not strong at all. Very intimidating. Oh, does this activate a ledge for me to hop on? Sweet. Now I should save. I should go to hit this first bell, though. That is a block. I see that. Secrets? Secrets? Maybe. Oh, what the? What? What the heck? That's the gold dragon. What in the world? Game, I don't think you can realize, but I can't make that jump. Maybe there's something on the floor. Hold on. Oh, what?
I see it. Hold on. Wait, ready? Yup. Look at that. Invisible bridge. Wait, hold on. Maybe we do have to jump. Game isn't always that nice. No, we can just run up there. Sweet. That was cool. Didn't expect that. It's not the first time they've done that, though. Uh-oh. That is not the first time they've done that. They've done invisible stuff. Wasn't even for goodies, either. It was just kind of, hey, I'm over here. Alright, that was cool. The shadow kind of gave it away. If the shadow wasn't there, it'd be so much better. No, I missed. Holy, alright. Should save, but I want to hit this bell. Got a lot of medipacks. I didn't mean to do that. What in the world? Okay. How did I do that? How did I get that much air? There we go. That's one. How much health I got? All right, we're good. I'll save over here. So I can jump up to there. Okay. Let me just save. Save game. I think I'll get past this part and then end the episode. We're kind of... Kind of short on time. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. So that should have done it. Unless there's anything else in this room. Doesn't look like it. Nope. All right. Hop over here. Yay! Now I've got another trampoline. I see it. Hold on. Can I? I don't think I can do that, actually. Can I do that? Hold on. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I made it. Was I supposed to do that? I guess so. Oh, it's a slide. Well. Oh, I didn't. Oh, gosh, that didn't kill me. I don't care. Well, I gotta go this way. Gosh dang it. Alright. I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. I'll just load up again. We gotta make that jump to hit this last bell. But I'm gonna end the episode here. This last one's gonna be a little brain itcher. I don't know. I wasn't looking for the words. It's hurting my brain. It's kinda weird. The physics of jumping and whatnot, it's looks like I was going to hit the ledge, but I didn't. So, thank you guys so much for watching. You can leave a like down below, and you can subscribe to see more videos like this from me in the future. I'll see you guys on the next one. Stay frosty.